Hello, a very good day to you little ones. Children, we have already learned so many things, right? Today, a few friends have come to meet you. Do you want to see them? But before that, I am going to tell you the story of these friends. Are you ready? Listen carefully. Once upon a time, in a magical land, there was a greengrocer's shop. You know what is a greengrocer's shop? A greengrocer's shop is a shop which sells fruits and vegetables. And it's the magical land. So, all the fruits and vegetables can talk. One day, a naughty mouse planned to creep the shop. That night, when all the fruits and vegetables were sleeping, the naughty mouse entered into the shop.
"Wow, what a yummy fruits are these," said the mouse.
Looking at the apple, he said, "I will eat you first." Suddenly, all the apples were jumped out from the tray and escaped.
"Hide wherever you can. I will get you later," said the mouse, turning towards strawberry and cherries.
Mouse said, "I think the strawberries and cherries taste better than the apples." Now, strawberries and cherries were shivering with fear. And they said, "Oh no, please don't eat us." And they began to cry. A spicy chili was seeing all this.
"I should save this apples, strawberries and cherries because they are my friends," thought the chili.
He jumped in front of the mouse and said, "Mr. Mouse, I am sweeter than them. Just take a bite."
"Oh, really?" said the mouse.
He took spicy chili and bit on its tail.
"Oof! It's too hot,"
said the mouse and ran away from the shop. Apples, strawberries and cherries thanked the spicy chili for helping them. Children, did you like the story? Let me ask you some questions. In this story, which was the first thing the mouse wanted to eat?
Yes, apples.
And which were the other two things he wanted to eat?
Yes, that's correct. Strawberries and cherries.
And finally, who saved the apples, strawberries and cherries? Very good, the spicy chili. So, children, you want to meet the friends from the magical land? Here they are. The apples, the strawberries and cherries are on their way from the magical land to see you. Look at these fruits. Look at them carefully. You can see something common in them all. Look at their color. All are in the same color. Can you say which color it is?
Yes, it is red color.
Very good, children. Now, look at this apple. What is the color of the apple?
Yes, red color.
What is the color of cherries?
Yes, red color.
What is the color of strawberries?
Yes, red color.
And finally, who saved the apples, strawberries and cherries?
Yes,
spicy chili. And it's a red chili. Now children, let's do an activity here. I have a worksheet for coloring. Take your red crayon from the box. Show me.
Yes.
You have to color slowly. and evenly within the border. Likewise, we have to complete these pictures. Children, today we have learned a new color. Can you say which is it? Yes, red color. Children, you can find so many things at home that is in red color. With the help of your parents, you can say the name and say the color. For example, this is an apple and it is red color. This is a plum and it is red color. Children, did you like the story? We will meet in the next class with something more interesting. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.